Okay, so hi guys, today I'm going to show you that how to view file extensions in Windows 8, Windows 8.1 and 10, okay? So first of all, you need to open File Explorer, go to Windows, local disk C, Windows disk, and then go to RigEdit, click View, look file name extensions. You click on it and look, and then look, you can see it. So bye guys, thanks for watching, comment, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.